How can we have a date picker in Excel? Boy, this is something that's just been missing forever. A couple years ago, I showed Sam Rad's tool that included a date picker. But this new dose for Excel add-in, it has insert a date picker. And this just kind of hovers over here on the right-hand side. And, you know, so you can choose something and then choose a date and it inserts. Choose something else, choose a date, and it inserts. It's pretty cool, easy to use. You can always go back to today. If you needed to, pretty cool. You know, the other feature they have, and I don't have an old video about this, but I've seen lots of other people do this. They call it a reading layout. It draws the crosshairs in to show you what cell is selected. It's pretty cool. It doesn't interfere with your existing colors. Nice feature there that's easy to turn on and turn off. Every year, I get dozens of requests from people who have the next big thing for Excel and want me to take a look. Dose for Excel is the first utility that's useful enough that I would use it myself. MrExcel.com/getdose. Check out that I in the top right hand corner. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.